गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू. अशोक कुमार मिश्रा टुडे गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू विद द फिफ्थ चैप्टर ऑफ द क्लास फिफ्थ मोर ऑन पावर पॉइंट 2016. टुडे गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू विद द क्वेश्चन ऑफ दिस चैप्टर. फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, व्हाट इज द यूज ऑफ स्लाइड सॉर्टर व्यू. स्लाइड सॉर्टर व्यू का इस्तेमाल क्या है. तो आंसर ऑफ दिस चैप्टर इज, क्वेश्चन इज, हियर फ्रॉम पेज नंबर 57. Slide sorter view is helpful if you need to change the order of slides, insert or delete the slide, add transition and set the timing of the slideshow. So these are the answer of question 1. Now question 2, state the difference between normal view and outline view. The normal view is the main editing view, which is used to write and design the slide for the presentation. In normal view, we can add text, graphics, sound, animation and other effect to your slides. And outline view. Outline view display only the text of on your slide. In outline view, these views allow you to quickly edit the text on the slides and view the contents of all the slides at once. So these are the difference between the normal view and outline view. Question number 3. Explain the utility of a smart loop. Question number 3. A smart loop is a new feature of Office 2016. These features allow you to find the information for the selected word or phrase on the web using the search engine Bing. It doesn't force you to open up web browser every time you need to quickly word definition. So these are the smart loops. And question number 4, what do you understand by the comment, how they are useful? Comments are the great way to provide the feedback to the other about their presentation. They can also be used to collaborate and work together on a presentation. They are more like sticky notes that can be added to an object, text or whole slides. Comment in a slide can be turned on or off anytime. So these are the answers. And now, what are the utility of the photo album? Question number 5. Photo album is a feature. Photo album is a feature that allow you to club your personal and business photographs together to use the presentation. It doesn't provide a way to insert online picture directly. So we should download the picture from your outline storage and put them in a folder on your hard drive. So this is the way you can access all the image that you want to include. These are the answer of the question 5. And now, question of how is ink innovation is useful. Question number 6. Ink innovation. Office 2016 provide you with another amazing features that will enable you to inundate with ink to write notes, create shapes, highlights to key concept and much more. You can also convert the handwritten shape to uniform geometric shape by the selecting them and then selecting convert to shape. These are ink annotation. So how ink annotation is helpful, so you can write from here, page number 54. And the last question, what is the use of ink equation? ink equation. Question answer 7. This is the new features using which you can add math equation into your presentation. Ink equation is easier to use if you have the touch enabled device connected to your system. You can use finger for a stylus to write equation directly on the screen, and PowerPoint convert them into the text. So these are the question answer along with the objective of the chapter 5th for the class 5. Next day I will also again revise this chapter. Thank you. Have a nice day.